Banaras is considered to be one of the holiest places in India and is situated in the northern state of Uttar Pradesh. Over the years, several filmmakers have attempted to capture the essence of the city in their cinematographic lenses, but not many have succeeded. But some filmmakers have succeeded in bringing the true magic of the city in their films. So here are 8 Bollywood movies based in Banaras you need to watch ASAP. Masan. Masan was the directorial debut of Neeraj Kevan and is one of the finest movies of this decade. Starring Vicky Kaushal and Richa Chadda in lead roles, the movie showed two separate stories. In the film, Banaras is not just the place they live in, it's an emotion that somehow affects the film's tone and brings a unique gloomy charm to it. Produced by Anurag Kashyap, the movie also had Pankaj Tripathi, Sanjay Mishra, Shweta Tripathi in important roles. Angrezi Mein Kehte Hain. Written and directed by Harish Vyas and featuring Sanjay Mishra in a leading role, the movie is a heart-wrenching film featuring a middle-aged couple living in Banaras. Sanjay Mishra gave a performance of a lifetime in this movie, which focuses on serious marital issues while keeping the tone slow and light. The movie also won several international accolades and is a must-watch for all the movie fanatics. Mukti Bhavan. Actor Adil Hussain gave one of his finest performances in this critically acclaimed movie. The film focuses on the story of Daya, a dying man who wishes to spend the last few months of his life on the ghats of Banaras to attain salvation and also brings his young son Rajiv along with him. Daya meets a widow and the ideas of life and death take a whole new meaning for him. The movie made excellent use of comedy to make a delightful experience for the audience. Banaras. With a talented cast of Nasiruddin Shah, Dimple Kapadia and Urmila Matondkar, director Pankaj Parashar showcased casteism in a very sensitive manner and offered the viewers a soulful view into the life of an upper caste girl who falls in love with a boy belonging to the lower caste. The film also showed the not-so-beautiful face of the city as we see the characters suffering from caste prejudices that have been prevalent in Indian society for ages. Mohalla Assi. Directed by Chandra Prakash Dwivedi, the movie was a satirical take on the life of a Sanskrit teacher played by Sunny Deol and his wife as they go through a socio-political transition of the country back in the late 80s to the early 90s. Although the movie faced some issues from the censor board, upon release, it received positive reviews for the realistic portrayal of the city. Water. The movie, which was helmed by filmmaker Deepa Mehta, dealt with highly taboo issues such as child marriages and premarital sex. Starring Lisa Ray and John Abraham in the leading roles, the film told the story of a widowed child bride who seeks redemption in an ashram in Banaras. Though the film received huge protests from major political parties, its performances and the issues it tackled were greatly appreciated by the audience. Laga Chunri Mein Daag. It is considered the most critically acclaimed performance of Rani Mukherjee's career as Rani plays a girl from Banaras who goes to Mumbai to support her financially troubled family. The movie explores the dark side of Bollywood as the leading lady turns to prostitution in order to make the ends meet. Directed by Pradeep Sarkar, the movie was an absolute tearjerker. Ranjana. Directed by the talented Anand L. Rai, the movie explored the holy city of Banaras in its own way and tells the tale of a Brahmin boy who falls in love with a Muslim girl. South star Dhanush and Sonam Kapoor were the leads and both of them did a tremendous job. The film also starred Abhay Deol in a cameo whose presence further took the film's overall impact to a whole another level.